When it comes to Donald Trump and WikiLeaks and Julian Assange, I am very disappointed in Donald Trump.
Me too.
When it suited him and his political campaign, he was the biggest fan of WikiLeaks. He stood up at his campaigning and told the crowd that he loves WikiLeaks. And he was pointing at the documents that WikiLeaks released that helped him. And how selfish is it of him to take all the benefit and become elected because of Julian's truth and WikiLeaks' truth presented about the Hillary campaign, and then treat him like a dog? You have no respect anymore, Donald Trump. You told everyone you're going to drain the swamp and, you know, do the right thing for the people, but you are just another puppet of the deep state. You are probably scared of the CIA and the NSA, you know, that they will come after you if you don't do what they want, you know. So you become a sock puppet of those that have run US presidents for decades. You know, there's nothing happening here that would be acceptable or that you can call fair or just.